Hello guys, I use paint using cornflower. I have cornflower. I have water, measuring cup, measuring spoon, and a teaspoon, and a bowl, colors, and a sink. I have one flower in the pan and water in the pan. Now I am putting 1 cup boiling water. Wow. Mix. It should be thick so we can take paint out of it. Now I am putting food color in the container. Putting cornflour in the container. Guys, our paints are ready.
Just the consistency we want.
We are going to drip these things in the paints. Boo!